Ballet is perfect in theory, but you're never going to get there because it's physically impossible, and that's probably the hardest mental thing to wrap around. But all we can do every day and what we do every day is try our best to get there. Personally, I go through one pair of point shoes a week, so they are very expensive. They're up to 80 to 100 per pair, so we find out ways to make them last longer, but inevitably they die. So we just make sure we're always prepared. There's a stereotype for ballet for sure, but right now the mold is kind of breaking. So that's helping a lot of people open their mind, but we all generally look pretty similar. There is a specific for most people, and we all are relatively similar as far as the ballet body. For our feet, it's difficult because there's no avoiding doing the point work. There's no avoiding being in heels for heels classes. And a lot of us have developing bunions, so those hurt very, very badly. And just the more hours you add on for classes in the morning to an hour break, we can put our feet up. And then rehearsals, the end of the day, we have to ice, compress, elevate, and that's just to relieve the outer pain. But as far as blisters, you just have to wait it out. So that's not the most fun part.